Saudi Arabia, where a new anti-corruption body has detained 11 princes, 4 sitting ministers, and dozens of former ministers. The detentions came hours after a new committee headed by the Crown Prince Mohammed bin Laden was formed by royal decree.